I'm Vinny Anastasi, and I've worked in the commercial AV space as an on-site integrator, support technician, and systems designer. After years in the industry, I've earned the highly coveted made-up title of the My Favorite Things Guy. As the My Favorite Things Guy, I'll be here each month breaking down some of Savi's coolest features, or you know, my favorite things. Now that we've established who I am and how this series got its super unique name, let's get started. I love the Savi 3 user interface. It's sleek, approachable, and ultra responsive. It's so simple to learn, even brand new users can quickly tap, swipe, or click to change and deliver content across thousands of devices with virtually no training. And if that wasn't enough, the Savi 3 UI also happens to feature four of my favorite things: multi-select, now playing, previewer, and scheduler. Using multi-select, click on any room or endpoint you'd like to edit. The UI will clearly show check marks on what's selected, making it fast and easy to control one device or a whole system at once. You'll find customizable filters in the top right corner that create a quick way to choose a group of frequently used endpoints. Filter your rooms to streamline the process. Select single displays, multiple, or control all displays in the group to change your source or layout without skipping a beat. Even better, as you change the content, you'll see the data on the display change with it. This means you can see all of your changes in real time. Next is Now Playing. Now Playing uses metadata from satellite boxes to display the current channel name and number in the UI, allowing you or the end user to review the content before selecting it for a display. Savi took this feature a step further by adding my third favorite thing, Previewer. Previewer is a live video feed of the source pulled directly into the UI, eliminating the need for remotes or the need to even look at the display. Lastly, Scheduler is an easy way to schedule your satellite content up to 4 days in advance. In a busy bar entertainment environment, this feature is a game changer come game time. Eliminate the need for remotes and stop interrupting your guest experience with channel changes by utilizing the search function in the UI. Assigned staff members can even schedule channel changes before the rush, allowing them to focus on the needs of their customers rather than struggle to change the channel. Each of these four features, plus the many more that are built into the Savi 3 UI, make the end user's life easier, and in return, an integrator's life easier. The dated, clunky interface from those other guys only slows you down and ultimately interrupts the guest experience. An AV control system should integrate simply and seamlessly into an end user's day, not take it over completely. Sure, the Savi 3 UI is beautiful to look at, but it's a powerhouse packaged and designed to eliminate end-user training and save integrators time and money, which, if we're being honest, is all of our favorite things.